Tegan Knox has put in the hours, has put in so much time to make this comeback, and right away we see that rust is not going to be a factor. She rolls up Tynara quickly.
I have been through ACL rehab. Tegan Knox has done it twice. It was one of the hardest injuries I have ever come back from. I have to hand it to her.
Tynara would like to do more than just hand it to her, although Tynara lands on her face and single leg drop kick by Knox. Goes for the cover. Tynara kicks out at two.
You cannot sleep on Tegan Knox.
Oh, leaping European uppercut by Knox. Oh, and there Lady Kane with the choke slam.
Tribute to one of her inspirations, the Big Red Machine.
Oh, big elbow in the corner by the Welsh wonder, Tegan Knox.
Oh, beautiful senton in the corner.
Tynara staggered, she's stumbling. Knox all the way to the high rent district, and it pays dividends with a diving cross body block.
Tegan's agility is certainly there.
There it is.
The shiniest wizard, and Knox shines in her return.
Here is your winner, Tegan Knox.
Tegan knocks it out of the park here at the NXT Arena.
Describe what this moment means to you.
Not gonna get a chance, because here comes the NXT Women's Champion, Shayna Baszler.
And as usual, the MMA horsewomen are with her, Jessamyn Duke and Marina Shafir.
Let me guess. You want to throw your name into the hat, huh? You think that's such a good idea? Let's ask your friend Dakota Kai what it's like to be in the ring with me. Let's be honest, you're running out of limbs to rehab. Title shot. Why don't you call me when you're doing something worth talking about? Yeah.